Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Georginaokakoso. If you're just seeing this face for the first time, you're here, welcome. If you're new and returning subscriber, thank you guys so much for always coming back and watching my videos. Today we're going to be reacting to an AGT audition by Jacob Velazquez. Without further ado, let's head straight right onto today's reaction video. Basically, what I do is fashion vlogs, lifestyle, and also reaction videos. Basically, of recent, I've been doing a lot of reaction videos because I have always, before now, watched a lot of like all these auditions and performances, and I haven't been able to like react to them with you. And I decided to start doing that, and I've seen a lot of show of love and support for this, and I thank you guys so much. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do consider subscribing by hitting the red bell, the red button there, and the bell beside it so you're notified when my video comes up. Now let's start today's reaction videos. Let's react to these guys.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Jacob Velazquez. I'm 12 years old and I play the piano.
Well, welcome. And who are you here with, Jacob?
I'm here with my mom, my dad, and my sister over there.
Okay. So where do you live, Jacob?
I live in South Florida, specifically Pembroke Pines.
Okay. Well, I've got to ask you what you're holding.
I'm so glad you asked. So this is my vision board, because I'm the type of person who doesn't just sit back and wait for things to happen. I'm the type of person who comes up with a plan of how to achieve that goal. Right here, I did a standing ovation on America's Got Talent.
I think I see a golden buzzer there.
Yeah, that's you.
I do these vision boards all the time. I think they're really important.
Can I say one more thing?
Yes, of course.
I want to be on America's Got Talent to show people that just because you have some kind of disability or some kind of diagnosis doesn't mean you aren't capable of great things.
When you say that, is this something you've gone through?
Yeah, so I actually have PDD-NOS, which stands for Pervasive Developmental Disorder, not otherwise specified, which is similar to Asperger's Syndrome, but with a speech delay. PDD-NOS affects my brain, and because of that, I actually think very literally. I think differently than the way other kids think. I have had people at school call me weird. I do have a few friends, but, you know, I wish I could have, like, more. Music has definitely helped me, especially with expressing my emotions with my piano. My brain takes those feelings and puts them into my fingers, and I just kind of, you know? Oh my God. I can't believe I'm going out there. I love America's Got Talent because I love to watch people's dreams, their hard work, their lifetime goals coming true. But for right now, I just have to perform for the judges, and no matter what happens, I feel like I'm going to be always going for my dream. It's just right there, and I'm just about to grab it. This is the beginning. So I've had a lot of therapy throughout my life and a lot of struggles throughout my life, and I want to show America that with hard work, I've overcome and risen above these struggles, and that they can too.
Good for you,
wow.
Jacob.
You sound great. Awesome.
Thank you.
Already, I love you.
I can't wait.
Exactly. You have a fantastic outlook. I love that, Jacob.
Thank you.
And what are you going to sing for us, Jacob?
I wrote an original song I'm going to be performing for you guys.
Okay, we're here to support you.
Okay, thank you so much.
All right, good luck. I want to know what's behind the curtain.
There's a microphone.
Beautiful song.
You're a drummer, right? If you'd like this,
it's always beautiful when you see these kids that have gone through so much at a young age, and they still come like out like this and still perform, and they're still hopeful about life and every other thing. Sometimes when I watch things like this, and you know, I'm really really grateful for life, for health, for the food you can eat, shelter. Like, there are a lot of basic things that we overlook, and when you watch this, it brings us back and lets us know that we have to be appreciative of every single day that we are hassle-free, that we are stress-free, that we are healthy. We just have to appreciate life and appreciate every single thing that has been given to us. Thank you guys so much for watching today's reaction video. Let me know your thoughts about Jacob Velazquez's AGT audition, his performance, like if he could have that kind of sickness and still be able to, like, I've noticed that music helps a lot of people get through a lot of stuff. So I believe he channeled his, you know, his emotions and everything through his music, and that must have been what has kept him, you know, thus far, and still keep going, you know. Thank you guys so much for watching today's reaction video. Let me know in the comment section below your thoughts. As I said earlier, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do consider subscribing, join the family, and join us as we react to music and amazing performances. Irrespective of language or location or country or any other thing, you know, music is universal, and I love reacting to any kind of music at all, because obviously without either, irrespective of the language and everything, it still hits, you know, that spot every single time. So thank you guys, I'll see you guys in my next reaction video. Don't forget to smash the like button, leave a comment below, and subscribe to my channel. See you guys later. Bye.